If you eat these six healthy foods, they are likely GMO, genetically modified. So number one is papaya, especially from Hawaii. Usually GMO. Number two, apples. Number three, summer squash. Number four, beets. Number five, alfalfa. And number six, potatoes. So do your best to avoid GMO whenever you can, eating organic, non-GMO, if it's labeled and documented as such. Hopefully it is just that. If you can grow these things yourself, all the better. Follow for more natural health tips.